feet up. Thank you. Look forward to, you know, sitting on the couch together, watching some Forensic Files all day long. You know I'm gonna do it. All right. But I'll get to your to-do list probably Monday. Give me a good 72 out of this. All right. Goodness. But with that. I just want to say thank you again for everybody for being here and sharing this day with the family and I. If I didn't call your names, I'm sorry, but every single one of you had an effect in my career, in my life, in my family. And with that, I bid adieu.
Sergeant Wayne B. Ambrose. Thank you. detail. Halt. Halt, foul. Freeze.
I am the flag of the United States of America. My name is Old Glory. I fly atop the world's tallest buildings. I stand watch in America's halls of justice. I stand side by side with Maple Leaf on the world's longest undefended border. I fly majestically over great institutions of learning. I stand guard with the greatest military power in the world. Look up and see me. I stand for peace, honor, truth, and justice. I stand for freedom. I am confident. I am arrogant. I am proud. When I am flown with my fellow banners, my head is held a little higher, my colors a little truer. I bow to no one. I am recognized all over the world. I am honored. I am saluted. I am loved. I am revered. I am respected. And I am feared. For more than 200 years, I have fought in every battle of every war. I was flown at Valley Forge, Gettysburg, Shiloh, Appomattox. I was there at San Juan Hill, the trenches of France, in the Argonne Forest, Anzio, Rome, the beaches of Normandy, Guam, Okinawa, Korea, Quezon, and Saigon, Vietnam, in the heat of the Persian Gulf. Know me, I was there. I led my Marines. I was dirty, battle-worn, and tired. But my Marines cheered me, and I was proud. I have been burned, torn, and trampled on the streets of countries I have helped set free. It does not hurt, for I am invincible. I have been soiled, burned, torn, and trampled on the streets of my own country. And when it is done by those whom I have served with in battle, it hurts, but I shall overcome, for I am strong. I have slipped the sturdy bonds of earth and stood watch over the new frontiers of space from my vantage point on the moon. I have been a silent witness to all of America's finest hours yet to come. When I am torn into strips and used as bandages for my wounded comrades on the field of battle, when I fly half-mast to honor my Marines, or when I lie in the trembling arms of a grieving mother at the gravesite of her fallen son or daughter, I am proud. My name is Old Gordon. Long may I wave. Dear God, long may I wave.
For 30 years,
this Marine stood the watch.
While others were in their bunks at night,
this Marine stood the watch. While some of us were in school learning our craft,
this Marine stood the watch. And yet, even before many of us was even born, this Marine stood the watch.
As our families watched, as the storm clouds of war were brewing on the horizon of history, this Marine stood the watch. Oftentimes, this Marine looked to his family, needing his guidance, but he knew he must stay because he had the watch. We are here today to say, Master Gunner Sergeant Merrick, you stand relieved were led by those you fled, those you trained, and by those you guided. You stand relieved. The watch is out.
At this time, there is a special gift for Master Gunnery Sergeant Maranan, retired. Please join Master Gunnery Sergeant Maranan and his family for a reception at the Marine Corps Air Station Miramar Officer Club. Semper Fidelis.
Hurt. Yeah.